Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Pepsi King of Pop Bad Dance Off. I'm your host, Anaje, and of course, our in-house DJ, Nico.
Yeah.
All right, guys, the Pepsi King of Pop Bad Dance Off officially begins now. And in case you haven't been up to date with what the competition is about, listen up. So this summer, Pepsi focuses on the King of Pop himself, Michael Jackson. And this year represents the 25th anniversary of the Bad album. To mark this amazing milestone, Pepsi Jamaica has launched an online dance competition in light of the King's legendary dance moves, the King of Pop Bad Dance Off. Now we asked our fans on the Pepsi Jamaica Facebook fan page to send us their audition videos showcasing their baddest MJ moves, yo. Okay, following that, we hosted a public audition that all dancers island-wide were invited. A panel of judges were given the task of choosing only 6 finalists from a large number of Jamaica's top performers, yo. Okay, the next 3 weeks, there will be a bad dance-off. Each week, 2 dancers will face off where only 1 will be eliminated and 1 will move on to the finals. This is where you come in, as their success or elimination completely depends upon your votes. Here are the 6 finalists. Dance-off takes place between 2 wicked dancers. Yo, the man them bad. I know you might be familiar with them. We're talking about Matthew and Conray Richards. We're talking about Shady Squad, Street Dancing Extraordinaire, Turn Michael Jackson. I'm telling you, brother versus brother. This is gonna be exciting. I can't wait for this. All right, before we proceed to the first round, let's take a look at their audition videos. There are 3 rounds of the dance-off, the first one being Bust a Bad Move. Here, the dancers display their original take on MJ, prepared with a 45-second performance of their own. The next round is Reflect the Move. Each dancer will be taught 45 seconds of actual MJ choreography, taught by, of course, yours truly. They'll be expected to replicate the moves to precision. Can you hear that? All right, the last round is Moonwalk Mania Dance-Off, where each performer will dance off against each other. However, this segment is no ordinary segment. It involves a slight element of surprise, as the music will be selected by our Pepsi Music DJ, DJ Nico! As you know, Michael Jackson's Bad album, which was released in 1987, contained 10 tracks. So these guys could end up dancing to anything. Such hits as Bad, The Way You Make Me Feel, Smooth, Dun 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 Dun, Dirty Diana, just to name a few, right? Each dancer must capture the very essence of Michael Jackson. Okay, let's see who's bad. Let's see who's the smooth, the criminal. Let's see how they make you feel. Viewers, without further ado, it is time to bust a bad move. Conray, you're up.
Pepsi King of Pop Dance Off. I mean, it's an interesting thing, it's definitely something new. Definitely appreciate Pepsi coming here with the Michael Jackson Bad album and having a competition is something that's never been done in Jamaica before. Pepsi has, is this new territory for Pepsi, and it's something I appreciate and I like, you know what I mean? Especially because it's Michael Jackson. I mean, who don't appreciate Michael Jackson music, Michael Jackson dancing? Being nervous is something that paralyzes you. Fear is something that paralyzes you. And nerves come as a result of being afraid to perform or afraid of what people might think of you on stage. So you can't really get nervous too tough. I mean, it's a natural thing, but you kind of have to go around it. You kind of just have to focus on what it is that you have to do. So in the moment, yeah, just execute.
That was the first of the brother battle. Okay, we're coming up next. We're going to see the other brother. His name is Matthew. Matthew, which part of the bossa move, yo?
Going on stage. Just I gotta enjoy myself, have fun, not really business with nothing, nobody. But just do what me do. Michael Jackson is a great icon, you know, we respect him, we try to emulate what him do and represent him on a level. I can't be Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson is Michael Jackson. I can only be me. So, you know, I did my best to emulate his moves, represent him at a high standard, but at the same time, I still try to bring my originality and be myself, because I am me. As for his image, you know, I try to keep his general swag, but, you know, still keep my thing going, because at the end of the day, I am Matthew, I am Shady, you know. I represent me.
Matthew Richards, amazing, animated, mad. Yo, right now, it's up to the voters. Okay, let's move on to the next round. Reflect the move. Let's look at these guys doing the choreography. And I'm talking about actual MJ choreography, yo.
Oh, pop, 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 pop. Clap, clap, clap. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. Bam, bam, turn, snap, turn, snap. Guys, you learned the choreography, Matthew and Conray. You're on your own at this point, man.
Yeah. the moment we've all been waiting for, the Moonwalk Mania dance-off. And we have first, Matthew.
You can't worry about everybody. When you go up on stage nervous, you just, you're that bag of rubbish. Because you can't concentrate, you're worried about everything else. You can't feel the music when you're worrying about how you look or how you feel. So all my pants catches the tear. We're just dance away. Me and Conway have two different styles, you know. We're two different dancers, two completely different dancers, but we understand music and dance similarly. I know my brother can dance, I know he's a very strong dancer, especially when it comes to that choreography segment. Me and it's my brother. You know, big up if you win, you win. If me win, you win. We don't worry about them things there. So we just dance.
Matthew, respect, amazing, bro, amazing. That thing with the jacket where you made it look like the wind was, show me one more time, please. We need to see how that works.
Oh yeah, well listen, when I watch Olympics on TV, man, you see the beach, just like, and then we see something.
Crazy. You clearly thought about the look, the overall aesthetic. I'm extremely impressed. I'm sure the Facebook voters are going to be impressed as well. So at this time, it's really up to the voters. Once again, Matthew Richards, yo. Vote. Respect, blood.
Vote.
But here is the other brother. We're talking about Conray Richards, coming up next to do his interpretation of MJ in the Moonwalk Mania dance-off.
Competing with my brother, yeah. I mean, you don't know. It's not really competing, cause it's like, I don't know. You can't really compete. You can't really try to say yo, me should have. It's like trying to say yo, me should have born first or you should have born first. You can't really compete. Who born first, born first. Who win, win. At the end of the day, I your brother same way, so you just have to work for me. Make me stay, so take your weight off of me. I know your every move, so won't you just let me be? I've been here times before, but I was too blind to see that you seduce every man. This time you won't seduce me. Just saying that's okay. Hey baby, do as you please. I have the stuff that you want. I am the thing that you need. She looked me deep in the eyes. She touching me so to start. She says there's no turning back. She got me. She likes the boys in the band. She knows when they come to town. Every musician's fan. After the curtain comes down, she waits at backstage doors for those who have prestige, who promise fortune and fame, a life that's so carefree. She said, family are family. Dancing is dancing. Fun is fun. You just put it all on the table. Do your best as an individual, as a dancer. Stay true to your art and stay true to yourself as a person. And okay, Sarah, what will be, you see? So hopefully, what will be is that you vote for me and we get the money and all these things. We'll be right back.
You are Matthew. Seriously, now. I can't tell. That was two wicked performances. Bad. If it's up to me, the two are going to win. How you feel about the performance a while ago?
Well, it's dancing. It's something you love, so you just do it and you love it. So it's that simple.
Well, it's something that you clearly love because we all love that performance. I mean, right now, we're turning to Facebook to see what the voters are about to how they're going to vote and see what happens. But I was impressed, yo. I was impressed. Once again, it is up to the voters. So there you have it, fans. One dance off down, two more to go. Who will you vote for? Who is the winner this week? I mean, is it going to be Conray? Is it going to be Matthew? I don't know. It was really, really tough. Remember, all you have to do to vote is go to the Pepsi Jamaica Facebook fan page, click on the vote tab at the top of the page, and then hit the vote button beside the dancer you think that should be the winner. All right. The winner of this dance-off will be entered into the finals to be held on MJ's birthday, August 29th. Vote, vote, vote. Pepsi, Pepsi, Pepsi right now. You need to be on Facebook. Peace, Nico!
Your word is mine, don't say you're right. Just show your face, without being here. I'm telling you, all how I feel. Don't I get your mind, don't you dare. Jump on, get on me.